What's up, folks? It's Coach Ty back again with another one. And today we have another fairly controversial topic, not as controversial as my last one. Free weights versus machines. What is better for strength gain and for muscle growth? So let's get into the research. Now, I used to be of the opinion that it likely didn't matter whether it was free weight or machine exercise you were performing, especially if you're training to near failure or total failure on that given exercise. If you train to near failure or total failure, then it registers to the muscle the same way, right? Well, apparently not. So first, we need to make a particular distinction with exercise or a particular classification. We've got open chain exercises and closed chain exercises. Open chain exercise refers to an exercise in which the resistance is what's doing the moving, and closed chain refers to an exercise in which your body is the primary mover. So some obvious examples or key examples would be: open chain would be the bench press, closed chain would be the push-up. Open chain would be a leg extension machine, closed chain would be a squat. Open chain would be a barbell row, closed chain would be a chin-up. According to several different studies, closed chain exercises do seem to perform better for muscle growth and strength gain. One of these studies in particular demonstrates this for the quadriceps specifically. Another of these studies found that the push-up actually induced as much strength gain on the bench press as performing the bench press. Now, these were in relatively novice or beginner subjects. So if you're an advanced or elite level weightlifter, you've been doing this for a while, doing push-ups is not gonna take your bench press from 225 to 275, for example. But it's still a very big deal that even amongst beginners, the push-up induced as much strength gain on the bench press as the bench press itself. That's not how that's supposed to work, not really. You've maybe heard of the law of specificity, which is a rule in regards to selecting exercises. You want to make the exercises as specific to the task or the goal as you possibly can. So the bench press should, in every instance, make you stronger at the bench press, especially when compared to a completely different movement like the push-up. However, according to this study, it doesn't exactly work that way. Now let's pivot back to machines versus free weights. So again, open chain and closed chain. For the most part, a machine will be an open chain exercise: leg press, leg extension, hamstring curl, any cable exercise that you're performing, what else? A chest press machine, a row machine, shoulder press machine. Machines are, in almost every case, open chain exercises. Free weight exercises can be one or the other. So you've got a dumbbell bench press, which would be considered free weight, but you've also got the push-up, which would be considered free weight or body weight as well, but is a closed chain exercise. So free weight exercises can be closed chain. Machine exercises are in almost every instance. I'm trying to think of an instance in which a machine would be an open chain, or excuse me, a machine would be a closed chain exercise. Maybe if you counted something like the glute ham raise or glute ham developer, because the body is what's doing the movement there, so that's a closed chain exercise. But I don't really think of a glute ham raise as a machine per se. More like a stand or a special type of bench or something like that. I don't know. If you can think of one, please let me know. With all that being said, studies show that the more free an exercise is, the better it performs for muscle and strength gain. For example, one study found that using rotating handles on a chin-up induced more lat activity than just doing a standard chin-up or pull-up. Another study compared the Smith machine bench press to a normal barbell bench press. And surprisingly to some, or unsurprisingly to others, the free weight bench press induced more activity and more strength gain. The more free an exercise is, the better it's going to perform for your muscles. But another consideration here is your joints. So when you're in a fixed position or pattern, many machines do not, agree with your given proportions. So I, for example, I have to do all kinds of weird things to make a machine adequate for my body type. I have a short torso and longer legs, and I'm overall pretty short. So I have to add things to certain machines to get a good enough range of motion. Or in another respect, I prefer using ring chin-ups over normal chin-ups, primarily because of the rotation. Not only does it induce more lat activity, but it also is way easier on my joints. If I do standard chin-ups too often, I start getting wrist, elbow, and shoulder pain. Ring chin-ups, no joint issues at all, because again, my body can naturally do what it does. And that's typically the case with closed chain exercises. So if we're going to kind of rank these classifications, again, the more free, the better. So dumbbells will likely perform a little bit better than a barbell, and a barbell will likely perform a little bit better than a machine. Now, none of this is to say that you should not use machines. And in some cases, machines are kind of necessary. For example, you're in a gym that does not have a glute ham raise, or you're not quite strong enough to do a glute ham raise. Well, training your hamstrings, you need to flex your knee. So a hamstring curl is just about your only bet there. You can have a hinging move, but you also need to have a knee flexion move for your hamstring. So what do? Well, you have to err towards a machine in that case. Or another example would be, I personally like using the leg extension machine just because I can totally focus on my quads without having to do any heavy squats or lunges. I do struggle with low back pain here and there, so keeping a barbell off of my upper back when I'm trying to train my quads is beneficial for me. So in that case, I err towards machines here and there, although I do still try to keep it mainly to free weight and closed chain exercises. Everyone is different to a degree, and there is a time for everything, as my grandmother used to say. So there's a time for you to use a machine when it's appropriate, times for you to use dumbbells, times for you to use barbells, time for you to use rings, so on and so forth. So don't dispense of machines. I am absolutely not telling you that you should never do machine exercises. That's not the case, but try to err towards more free exercises as much as you can. That's it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for listening and watching. As always, please like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you with the next one. Deuces.